Hello friends, welcome to the joy of cooking. This is Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar. Today I am going to share with you all lemon coriander soup. So for that we require water, oil, salt, coriander leaves, finely chopped garlic, finely chopped green chilies, lemon juice, this is black pepper powder, finely crushed, and cornstarch and water, slurry. So our pan is now hot. We'll add oil, very little. Then we'll add finely chopped garlic, green chilies, finely chopped, as per your like. And then we'll saute them for about 1 to 2 minutes. Okay, now we'll add water. I'm using 4 cups of water. Now we'll mix this and let it come to boil. It has come to a boil, as you can see. We'll add black pepper powder and salt as per taste. And we'll mix this. I will cover it with a lid now for about 2 to 3 minutes. So now as you can see, it has come to a boil. I'll lower the flame and I will add the corn flour slurry. It has 2 teaspoons of corn flour and 4 teaspoons of water. We'll add this and mix this well and let it come to a boil again. I'm adding a little more of the corn flour slurry. Yes. And mix it. Now we'll add our lemon juice. And now we'll mix it. And add our coriander leaves. Stir well for about a minute and then our soup is ready. Now I will switch off the flame. So this is how our lemon coriander soup is ready. Rich in vitamin C. Yeah, so please do like my video, also share it with your friends and family, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.